visit cbcmusic.ca and connect with the music you love. Are you hi-fi curious? Are you bored by ballads or tired of the same old track? CBC Radio 2, The Signal with Lori Brown, is here to help. Explore the latest music from alternative to folk rock and expand your music horizon just by tuning in. The Signal with Lori Brown, Monday to Friday at 10 p.m., 10:30 in Newfoundland, and Saturday at 10 p.m., 11 Atlantic, 11:30 in Newfoundland on CBC Radio 2.
Well, everybody, welcome to the weekend at Randy's Vinyl Town. Put on your seatbelts. We're going to take a ride from the vinyl hobby and continue our show through the colorful Canadian countryside. Our show is on colors. The colors will be in the name of the artist performing the song. The different flashes are a lot of fun. There's an incredible variety of music and songs, and we continue that this week. And we're going to kick it off with a song written by Sonny Curtis, who is the bass player in Buddy Holly and the Crickets. This was originally recorded by Buddy Holly and the Crickets. It was not a big hit for them, but recorded by them, and then later recorded by Bobby Fuller Ford, who had a really good hit. And I just saw by Atlas playing Hamilton. That's where he crossed the arena there. And this was his encore. I brought the long and he called me on stage, and I did take care of business for him and his band. And Kim Mitchell joined us on stage, the great Kim Mitchell. And so it was really fun. Thank you, Brian, for that. The other thing I have to see Brian Adams understand is the record tour. The record is the album, it's the 30th anniversary. He plays songs that never made it on the record album, and every song on record. So then it was vinyl. We can only put about 45 minutes on a vinyl, and they have about 17 songs. And Brian does every hit and does it really well. He's a great five-piece band, all Vancouver guys, and invite you to go see him. So here's the song I bought the lawn. On green is the color, and it's by Green Day, 2004. I bought the lawn in the long line.